हेलो मैम। गुड इवनिंग डियर, हाउ आर यू? आई होप आई एम ऑडिबल इन द स्क्रीन, विजिबल टू यू गाइस?
यस मैम, आई एम गुड, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम सो गुड उर्वशी मैम, थैंक यू सो मच।
हेलो मैम।
हेलो राज सर, हाउ आर यू?
वेरी गुड मैम।
ग्रेट। So today we'll be doing, ma'am, today we'll be doing reading. We'll be doing writing task one and speaking goes mandatory. So I'm going to share speaking while everyone will be joining, so we can always utilize our time that way. So I'll give you guys time to prepare. Good evening, Parveen ma'am. I hope I'm audible, dear.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay, cool. Parveen ma'am, this is the speaking task for the day. Right? You prepare for it and I'll ask you to speak in a minute.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, dear.
Yes, ma'am. ये topic ready करना है.
जी 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 परवीन ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Actually, sorry, ma'am. My baby is crying.
No worries. You take care of your baby. I'll drop this speaking task in the group. Whenever it's comfortable for you, you can record and share it with me whenever viable. Okay?
No, ma'am. I'm prepared this time.
Okay, dear.
Okay, ma'am. Thank
As
you so
you're
much.
Comfortable, no worries.
Okay, ma'am.
Good evening, Anugrah ma'am. How are you? Dear, I hope I'm audible. Please prepare yourself for this speaking task and I'll be getting back to you within a minute. All right, dear. So are you guys ready? Urvashi ma'am? Racho?
Yes, ma'am. Urvashi ma'am will start first.
Okay, cool. Yes, ma'am.
Childhood memories are the best memories in our entire life. I have lots of cherished moments in my childhood. When I was 8 years old, my Masi visited India. There were all our family members who were involved, and her family members were involved too, as my Masi, Mausaji, and her two sons visited our place. She usually visited after 3 to 4 years in India. It was very special for me. She was very special for me, as she bring lots of gifts for me and my family. And we always spend quality and fun time with her, as she always tells about her British lifestyle in UK, that how she go for shopping, how the shops are, how they live over there, how her house is, and her pets and cars and lot more and lot many of things. Her stories were visual treat to us, and we feel like that we are over there, not in India. But every time she visited us, it was like a event type that our whole family, actually we have a joint family, and our whole family was full of joy, and we enjoyed her visit a lot. And my all family members come to visit her, and they also felt very happy as she come after.
Thank you so much. Vishy ma'am, acha tha, content wise it was pretty contenting. Kahin kuch ek flips the tenses ke.
Okay ma'am.
Present mein ja raha tha. To uske liye I'll give you just one tip. Jabhi bhi aap past event describe kar rahe hain, because you will get to know from your cue card. To aap apne cue card hints mein likh lijiye second form of the verb, did plus first form of the verb, and all the entire content you have to speak in the past. Capital mein past likh dijiye, past form. Usse kya hoga ki you will deliberately do it. Purposely you will be picking up second form of the verb. Fir wo kabhi galat nahi ho payega.
Okay ma'am.
Content wise it was good. Pata hai kaise lag raha tha, jaise ek chote bacche ke liye wo ek dream house shuru ho jata hai na, I could feel it. Yes, that you probably was really enjoying talking about that entire time, and you were kind of actually making an effort to visualize the entire and share that visual feel with us. It was a good one.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, I'm going to give you 7 for this. Could have given you more.
Okay ma'am.
Yeah, all right. So who's going to go next? Raj sir.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, sir. Let's begin.
Everybody's childhood has some special memories. Those are vague, but I still remember few of them. I would like to talk about one of such memory. There was a local fair which used to happen every February. Every year it used to happen in that particular month. So our entire town used to visit there, and since I was living in a joint family, so we all cousins were anxiously waiting for that event to happen on that particular year. It was when I was around say 9 years old. We got 5 rupees each. Every cousin got 5 rupees. So we collected entire money. We went to the fair, and We ate lot of stuff from local vendors. We took lot of rides. And in fact, on that day, we learned about sharing and caring thing as well. If my sister was taking any ride, I was making sure that she's sitting properly there. And if I was playing some game and they were making sure that there is no hassle in between. So that entire event was that time onwards, we started waiting for that particular fair every year. And in fact, on that particular year, we saw some of the new plays which were involved into in the magic show was there. And we went into that magic show. There was loin show as well. So all those things were new to us. And for the very first time, we were experiencing those kind of stuff. And that's why that particular fair holds quite special place in my life.
Thank you so much, Raj sir. It was really Thank good. Content-wise, it was pretty fulfilling, I must say. I'm giving you 7.5 just because doik flips the tenses ke. आपने was use किया एक जगह जहाँ पे would आना चाहिए था. आपने कहा my cousin was waiting for that event throughout the year. कुछ ऐसा करके आपने बोला जहाँ पे आना चाहिए था. We would wait for this event or we used to wait for this event. Something like
got that. It.
Right. Apart from that, things were pretty cool. Must say it was a good one. Okay, so Anugraha ma'am, are you ready? Anugraha ma'am, can you hear me? Am I audible? Parveen ma'am?
Later.
Anugraha ma'am, are you going to share the content?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let's begin.
Everybody enjoy their childhood period and everybody have some cherished moment during their childhood period. I would like to share some childhood memories which I cannot forget. Like one time, that time we are not 20 years back, we don't have TV, and I and my brother was very anxious to see TV. Sometime we go to neighbor's house and we saw TV many times. And one day my father brought TV for us, and we were very happy for that. And that moment is very memorable for me. We used to, sorry, ma'am, I can't.
Yes, dear, that's it?
I forget.
Okay. Do you want to continue? You want to continue, ma'am?
No, ma'am. I forget.
Anugraha ma'am, it happens at times we lose our link. Never mind. Don't feel that why it happens. It does happen initially because we are not, we just get conscious, A. B, we are not in that habit of speaking about one particular thing purposely. Yeah, purposely,
the topic,
right?
I lose the topic whenever I used to talk. Na, the topic I left behind, then I don't know what happened.
Mm-hmm. All right, so Parveen ma'am, are you ready?
Ma'am, I'm sending you
tomorrow because my baby is crying.
Okay, dear. No issue.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
I'm going to share this speaking. Anugrah, ma'am, if it's comfortable, do share with me your cue card.
Yes, ma'am.
Right? Plus, Himanshu sir has appeared in for his speaking task today, and I've shared with you guys the content that he shared with me. So we can always get some help from there, right?
मैम एक बात क्लियर करनी है आपसे, जब भी वहां पे एग्जाम होना है स्पीकिंग का, तो उस वक्त हमने हिंट्स की और राइट डाउन करनी है पर लाइंस बाद में बनानी है ना?
जी जी, आपके पास 60 सेकंड्स होंगे ना, तो 60 सेकंड्स में हम लाइंस नहीं लिख पाएंगे परवीन मैम, वहां पे हमें हिंट्स ही लिखने पड़ेंगे उस टाइम पे.
ओके मैम, हिंट्स के अकॉर्डिंग लाइंस, मतलब हिंट्स होंगे हमारे पास कि हम उसके अकॉर्डिंग बोल सके ना लाइंस.
यू आर राइट.
ओके, थैंक यू सो मच मैम.
I'll try to share one particular content with you, wherein I'd shared as how to create the hints. It's almost like a video. You guys can always get a help from there as how to do it, right?
Ma'am, I have shared my points on the group.
Fine, Raj sir, I'll see. Okay, so we are through with this. If we are okay with this speaking, if you do not want to ask anything from me, then now we can always begin up with the reading for the day today. Will that be okay?
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Oh.
For reading, you already know the rules. May I please see if ever you have any query, I can sort out that query first and then only I'll go with the reading. If ever you have any query about the reading, please ask me before.
Ma'am, are you sharing the reading for academics or for general?
No, I'm sharing it for journal, not for academics. Why so?
Actually, ma'am, I saw some graph over there, so that's why I asked you.
Okay. Yeah. This actually PPT is for both, for journal and for academics. The one that you saw over here, this.
No, ma'am. This is only answers. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. This one.
Anna. हाँ, ये academics के लिए है, क्योंकि ये writing task one academics का है और ये हमारा journal का है. Sir creates with great effort the content and he makes it sure that things really should go correct. So this is for journal only. Academics ki bahut lambi readings hoti hai ma'am. Matlab isse double aap samajh lo, wo academic ka hoga.
मतलब कि उसको निकाल भी लेते हैं, मतलब पढ़ लेते हैं इतना, हम इसको ही लंबा बोलते रहते हैं.
हाँ नहीं, उर्वशी मैम, एक्चुअली होता क्या है कि हर चीज का ना एक तरीका है. वहां पे वो वही स्कैनिंग और वही स्किमिंग वाला ही टेक्निक यूज होता है. इससे डबल भी अगर होगा तो होगा तो वो क्रोनोलॉजिकल ऑर्डर में ही आंसर्स, क्योंकि वो स्टूडेंट बेस पे है, उनके थोड़े से इजी होते हैं, लंबे होते हैं लेकिन इजी होते हैं. और क्वेश्चंस जो है वो क्रोनोलॉजिकल ही होंगे, तो फर्स्ट टू पैराग्राफ्स में फर्स्ट आंसर होगा, नेक्स्ट टू पैराग्राफ्स में नेक्स्ट टू आंसर्स होंगे, समथिंग लाइक दैट. बीच में से दो पैराग्राफ स्किप कर जाएंगे, फिर सेकेंड लास्ट पे आके वहां पे आंसर्स होंगे, समथिंग लाइक दैट. नो दे हैव सर्टेन टेक्निक टू डू इट. अब जैसे ये है, अब एट आंसर्स आपके इतने में है, वही एट आंसर्स इसके डबल में होंगे, तो आप समझ सकते हैं कि एक दो पैराग्राफ्स में वो एक आंसर लोकेट हो रहा है. यहाँ पे हमारा एक आंसर एक पैराग्राफ में, या फिर कई बार दो आंसर्स भी एक पैराग्राफ में लोकेट हो जाते हैं. दिस समथिंग लाइक दैट.
ओके मैम. ओके.
अब कुछ नहीं है, जब आप करने लगो तो थिंग्स रियली गो इजी.
यस मैम. थैंक यू.
या चलिए आप कर लीजिए एक बार. ट्रू फॉल्स नॉट गिवन. वंस यू गाइस आर डन प्लीज लेट मी नो अबाउट इट. थैंक यू.
ma'am, done.
Ma'am, done.
Yes, Jia, are you guys done? Shall I share
yes,
the answers?
Ma'am.
Everyone's
yes, ma'am.
Done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, cool. Please check your answers once.
Ma'am, only 7th one is wrong.
Okay. What about others?
Same here, ma'am. 7th is wrong.
7th is wrong, okay. Parveen, ma'am. Anugrah, ma'am.
Ma'am, 5th and 6th.
5th, 6th, 7th, no? Okay. Anugrah, ma'am.
Ma'am, isme hai 5th.
Only 5th, that's it?
5th and 3rd.
3rd, 5th, 6th, 7th, right? Okay. Let's check with the 3rd first. The end of year exhibition in London is free for public to attend. What did you write, dear?
Rian Chopra.
True, ma'am.
Okay, I'll explain this. The end of the year exhibition in London is free for... just give me a moment. The end of year exhibition in London is free for the public to attend. अगर आप ये for second paragraph में देखते हैं, जहाँ पे मेरे को ये keyword London दिख रहा है, यहाँ आसपास ही कहीं होना चाहिए. The winner of each month's competition will also see their shot mounted and displayed end of year exhibition for the public at the Guardian's office in London. But कहीं लिखा है क्या ये free है? एग्जिबिशन है ये तो है पर फ्री है ऐसा तो कहीं नहीं लिखा
नहीं
तो जो लिखा नहीं वो नॉट गिवन है ना फिफ्थ पे आते हैं द ट्रिप टू स्वीडिश लैपलैंड विल ओनली बी ऑफर्ड टू वन विनर ओके लेट्स चेक मेरा बड़ा एक गेस है कि ये कहीं फोर्थ पैराग्राफ में या फिफ्थ के शुरू में होना चाहिए ये देखिए The overall winner will go. Overall winner means he won winner. Will go on amazing 4-night trip to Swedish Lapland. Right? So, ye true ho gaya aapka? Any query in fifth? Okay, coming to sixth, every activity on the trip is focused on improving photography techniques. Agar hum sixth dekhte hain, Frederick will assist the winner and other participants in photographing a wide variety of winter subjects. Each day has a specific focus. The trip includes winter light photography workshops, an image editing workshop, a night photography course, and an acting photography workshop. तो आपका सेंटेंस है एवरी एक्टिविटी ऑन द ट्रिप इज फोकस्ड ऑन इंप्रूविंग फोटोग्राफी टेक्निक्स इजंट इट ट्रू
यस
राइट लाइक कमिंग टू सेवेंथ एनीवन गोइंग ऑन द ट्रिप मे टेक सम ऑफ द कोल्ड वेदर क्लोथिंग होम एट द एंड ऑफ द ट्रिप ये आप सेकंड लास्ट पैराग्राफ में देखेंगे इंक्लूडेड इन द प्राइस रिटर्न फ्लाइट्स फ्रॉम द यूके 4 nights accommodation with full board cold weather clothing for the duration of the trip. For the duration of the trip. Nowhere it's written that you can take it home also.
Yeah, we actually from included in the price that part we thought that they can take it as well.
Included in the price return flights from the UK, 4 nights accommodation with full board, cold weather clothing for the duration of the trip.
Yes.
Right, sir? Duration of the trip.
Mm-hmm.
For the duration of the trip, se hi show ho raha hai ki aap ghar to nahi leke jaoge, obviously. until you really decide to take it, then it's a different thing. But obviously, you will not take it home. But I really wonder, aise matlab kapde kisi ke koi aise kyun pehenta hoga? It's kind of a bit strange.
Normally, those are overcoats and all those things, not the regular clothes.
Yeah, winter boots, gloves, woolen socks. Nahin. People, I think, will prefer to, pata nahi, pandemic ke karke bhi shayad aur otherwise bhi, I think, thermal overalls, winter boots, so chalo, main phir bhi soch sakti hun ki, jaise hum kabhi hills pe jaate hain, agar snowfall hai, to hum wo shoes wahan se, wo boots, hai na, lete hain. But gloves, hats bhi chalo, main ek minute ke liye soch lu. But woolen socks or gloves to kaun leke jayega? Chalo, never mind, this is written, so it's, must be some provision out there.
Ma'am, yes, same question. Excuse me, ma'am, kal main aapko same question puchna cha rahi thi. Ki aapne bola na ki wahi pe headphones bhi milenge. So main aapko yehi puchna cha rahi thi, kya wo sanitized honge ya hume apna sanitizer saath lekar jana hoga?
I know. Nee, Urvashi ma'am, they are very, very particular on all these things. Ab to pandemic ke karke aur zyada ho gaya hai. To sanitized hi honge, don't worry. You can take your sanitizer along, but I think wahan pe kuch bhi aapko allowed nahi hota. Even your watch is taken away, or you should not be carrying your watch and all that along.
Okay, ma'am.
I'll share some information related to that. Have you booked your exam already?
No, ma'am. Not yet.
Okay.
We were thinking to check with you where we stand so we can book accordingly.
You guys are doing good, sir. Raj sir, Urvashi ma'am, you guys are doing good. Main koi exaggerate nahi kar rahi hun. Jahan galti hoti hai, main aapko bol deti hun. Aapne apne bands bhi notice kiye hi honge listening, speaking ke, listening, reading ke, speaking ke meri taraf se. Writing, jitni baar aap share karenge, I'll surely share the bands along. So, things are on improving side only. I'm happy with that.
Actually, ma'am, we don't for the exam. We want to rush. Actually, we don't want to rush for the exam.
I understand, yeah. No, it's actually better to prepare first, be on some proper footing, only then you go for your exam. That's actually...
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly, ma'am. That what we are expecting.
Mm-hmm. Actually, first I will give, and maybe after 1 week or 10 days later, we will give.
You guys won't give together. Why so?
Maybe I'll go and understand the pattern first. Then I can help her preparing as well.
Okay. Fine. Pretty good a strategy, I must say. But okay, fine. Good one.
Actually, ma'am, we have a small kid also. So we have to look after him too.
Yeah, got you. All right. So it's a good one. Helping each other. It's always a good one. All right. So this is the second reading for the day. Please work on it and let me know about it once you guys are done.
मैम डन
मैम डन
दैट्स ग्रेट एवरीवन डन परवीन मैम अनुग्रह मैम
यस
ओके प्लीज चेक योर आंसर्स
मैम ऑल आर करेक्ट
ऑल आर करेक्ट मैम
दैट्स ग्रेट ओके व्हाट अबाउट अनुग्रह मैम एंड परवीन मैम
12th मैडम
12th रॉन्ग डियर
यस मैं याद करती
हूं परवीन मैम व्हिच वन्स रॉन्ग फॉर यू
मैम कैन आई लेफ्ट द मीटिंग
okay dear take your time no worries all right so kids really they create some all right so let's see 12th anugrah ma'am
yes
ma'am. Although these headphones are cheaper than most music sounds quite good through them so headphones are cheap this is the first thing that you can find it as a keyword here that headphones are cheap but music is good right If you check into the what did you write as an answer over here?
12th C.
C. Why did you write C? Fantastic headphones, fantastic bass, extra oomph. When you run, they have tangle free cable. यहाँ पे कहीं नहीं लिखा है कि ये cheap है. आपने फिर क्यों लिखा इसको? इफ यू आर ऑन अ टाइट बजट ये देखो आपका पहला लाइन ही यहाँ पे यहाँ शुरू होता है इफ यू आर ऑन अ टाइट बजट दिस मीन्स दैट इफ यू आर लो ऑन योर अमाउंट इट कैन ऑलवेज फील रिस्की बाइंग अ बॉटम ऑफ द मार्केट पेयर ऑफ हेडफोन्स बट विद दीज यू नीड नॉट वरी नॉट ओनली डू दे प्रोवाइड फेयर साउंड क्वालिटी दे ऑल्सो कम विद अ पाउच टू कीप देम इन सो says that it's pretty good at pocket and easy on pocket and sound is also good so the answer is e for 12 right
yes
any other query dear
no ma'am thank you
all right let's check with the next one please do this one and then please let me know and we'll discuss
ma'am, done.
Everyone's done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, dear. Are you guys done?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, I'll share the answers. Kindly check your answers. Yes, dear. Could you understand? Where are you faltering?
Ma'am, 19th.
Okay.
Ma'am, mine is 16 and 19.
All right. 16th and 19. Anugra, ma'am?
Ma'am, 20 and 19.
Anugra, ma'am? Any queries, dear?
20 and 19. 19 and 20.
Okay. Hanshi, I'm sorry, I couldn't catch you.
19 and 20.
Yes, dear. Am I audible to you guys? I'm sorry, it just got disconnected itself.
Yes, ma'am, you are audible.
Just give me a moment. Yes. So a case study of a risk assessment for journal office cleaning for 16th. At a meeting, he talked to the client company about the policy of a company regarding dash, for example, clear walkways. Above me, we have to find some keyword relating to the policy of company regarding. Agar hum ye third paragraph mein dekhte hain, I think it's just a guess. I think yahan hona kahin chahiye aapka. If you see the third paragraph in order to gather further information, he then had a meeting with a client company during which a number of issues were discussed. These included the client company's own standard of housekeeping, such as the immediate clearing up of spills and keeping walkways clear. So keeping walkways clear, that is already given. Policy of the company regarding what? Regarding housekeeping, for example, clear walkways. Immediate clearing up of spill and keeping walkways clear, yeah, it's a together, it comes in togetherness, and it in itself, it means that keeping the way clear, right? And the policy of the company regarding housekeeping is the answer. All right, dear? If it's not clear, then please let me know so that I may help you around in that.
Ma'am, clear, ma'am.
Okay. Coming to 17th, procedure to be followed in case of a dash. Mujhe lagta hai iske aage hum dekhenge to we'll find our answer, such as immediate clearing up of spills and keeping walkways clear, as well as the action to be taken if a fire broke out. उसके आगे ही है 17 पे प्रोसीजर्स टू बी फॉलोड इन केस ऑफ अ फायर राइट ऑल राइट डियर एनी क्वेरी फॉर 16th एंड 17th इवन नाउ
Anything no, ma'am. 17th was correct, and 18th was also correct, ma'am. 19th one is it is wrong.
Okay, let's check on 19th also. A way of dash risks and hazards. So, if you see in the fourth paragraph, following the meeting, the manager created a risk assessment document. He wrote down. Who could be harmed by each risk or hazard identified and in what way? And he then described what controls, if any, were in existence to manage these hazards. The manager then compared these to good practice guidance set out on the... Okay, it's not there.
I have written controlled. I have written controlled.
A way of controlled risks. A way of controlling hona chahiye tha yahan to. है ना
yes, then, ma'am.
आपका वो प्रॉपर टेंस नहीं बनेगा ना a way of controlled risks and hazards नहीं है तो a way of controlling risks and hazards होता
मैम हमें इसका आंसर ही controlling या controls ऐसा ही कुछ लगा इसीलिए हमने
a way of controlling risks and hazards just give me a moment dear, if you check into the third paragraph itself, I'm going to read from the fourth last line. He also established what facilities and equipment would be available to the cleaners, including the amount of storage space, as well as the availability of sinks and taps, etc. And agreed on a method of reporting near missed accidents and risks discovered by cleaners. For example, damaged flow tiles. So facilities available to cleaners, for example, space available for storage. है ना यहाँ पे storage आ जाएगा 18th पे a way of dash risks and hazards, a way of controlling risks and hazards. वो control नहीं कर सकते ना. They cannot control, but they can always report. If something wrong is happening, they can always report. How can they themselves will be able to control it? Until unless yes, there are some fire extinguishers and they can always break open the glass and they can use the fire extinguishers. They may do it. But over here, that kind of thing is not written. All that's written here is that in case there is some missed accident happening, they can always report. There is a method through which they can report for the same.
Right? A way of reporting. Yes. Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, all others are all correct.
Okay. Anugrah, ma'am, everything's correct now. After that, any query? Anugrah, ma'am, please unmute and share. Parveen, ma'am. Okay. So, yes, dear.
20. Question number 20.
He compared these two informations that the HSC provided on X dash. So, yahan pe aapka HSC maine dekha tha. The manager then compared these to the good practice guidance set out on the HSC's website. So he compared these to the information that the HSC provided on its website.
Yes.
Right?
I skipped kar gayi thi main.
Just see the main points, keywords, and then things will be easy. So shall I give you the next one? The last one in the row, I think. I think this has to be the last one in the row.
ma'am done.
Everyone's done. Anugrah ma'am.
Just wait, ma'am.
I'm sorry, Anugrah ma'am, are you done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, great. Please take your answers.
Yes.
Ma'am, all are correct.
Yes, ma'am.
That's so good. Pretty cool. Anugrah ma'am.
Last one, 27, ma'am.
27th is incorrect. Parveen, yeah. Ma'am.
First three.
Hanji?
First three, 22, 23, and 24.
Incorrect.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Let's check why and where did you falter? 22nd, 23rd, 24th, and then it is 25th also, right? Anugrah ma'am?
27th, ma'am.
27th. Okay, 27th. Let's check. First, you have some companies prefer to interview job applicant digitally because of lower dash. Prepare for virtual job interview. Kuch hai companies kyun prefer karte hai? Parveena, अगर आप इसका second line ही देखेंगे तो you'll find your answer. Beginning से ही second line आप देखिए. For example, organizations often reduce costs by conducting virtual job interviews. So some companies prefer interview job applicants digitally, right? Digitally because of lower costs. As with the standard recruitment process, virtual recruitment opens with. जैसे standard recruitment process है, वैसे ही virtual recruitment भी किस चीज से शुरू होता है? Screening से.
Okay.
Right? या अगर how a virtual interview is the same, first there is a screening lasting about 30 minutes.
Okay, ma'am.
ठीक है, तो पहली चीज क्या है? Screening. Applicants should read any detail about the advertised post carefully and pick out important dash which they can discuss if necessary. So, agar aap 24th ka dekhte hain, it's almost in the third paragraph. Virtual interviews follow the same steps as you will need to focus on the same core topics. Identify what are the critical topics and are based on the job description and prepare to talk about them. So 24th ka applicants should read any details about the advertised post carefully and pick out important topics which they can discuss if necessary. Right?
Okay, ma'am.
Coming to 25th. It is a good idea for applicants to check if they can be clearly understood when they use a dash. So 25th ka agar aap headset use karke uske baad kuch conversation karte hain to clearly understood hota hai ki nahi hota. It's a good idea for the applicant to check if they can be clearly understood when they use a kya answer aayega iska headset. They use a headset. Aap hi second paragraph mein dekhiye, third heading ke, how a virtual interview is different. Modern technology is great when it works, but a pain when it doesn't. So it's wise to check you can operate your webcam, especially if you don't use it often. Test the headsets too and find out how intelligible your voice sounds. So basically, you should check into the software. It also is advised to establish what software the interviewer is going to work with. So, after 25th and 26th is clear, dear, now? Anugrah ma'am?
27th.
Yeah, yeah. Yes, ma'am. 27th
is a query. Yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry. It's a very, it's very useful to go through a dash of the interview. Aap ye last paragraph mein dekhe, all things considered, DAO virtual interviews should be treated like any other type of interview. Being at home requires as much preparation as a traditional interview if you follow the steps mentioned above. You have any chance of... just give me a second. Scroll back.
Ma'am, ye last 2 seconds mein hai. Mil gaya mujhe.
Okay.
Last 2 seconds mein.
This is
I have a friend
conduct- in between, so I was not able to see it properly. Yeah, it's in the second last paragraph. You're right. The second last line. Have a friend conduct a rehearsal with you before the big day. So it's very useful to go through a rehearsal of the interview with someone playing a part of the interviewer.
Mm.
Yeah, this is it. So everything's clear till here?
Yes, thank you, ma'am.
Okay, dear. This is the writing task one for the day. You recently bought an expensive electronic product from a store and found that the product doesn't work properly. Write a letter to a store manager. In your letter, complain about the problem, propose action for the store to take, request confirmation that this is agreed. Write in at least 150 words. Now, writing task one is a letter writing task. Can be either formal or informal or semi-formal letter. This is a purely formal letter wherein you have bought a product from some store and it's not working properly. You have a complaint to make relating to the product. Plus, you have a proposal to do something about that product. And then you have a request to make, you know, in terms of the confirmation that this is agreed. So, this is the writing task one. Any query in this, so you can ask. You know as how to begin up with the writing task one? Yes, dear. जब हम formal letter की बात करते हैं तो हम dear sir से शुरू करेंगे. To begin with, we'll begin up with dear sir, oblique madam, because we do not know whom we are referring and talking to. हम दोनों को refer करेंगे. उसके बाद we will tell about our product. We will tell about our bill number. Receipt number, the date when you had bought it, from which outlet you had bought it, and what exactly it was. Whether some kind of sale was going on, or whether you had taken it on installments or whatever. No, you can always give about some particulars about the electronic product. So, will that be okay if you guys write down a bit and share it with me? Can you guys do it, or you won't take it as a homework?
It's homework, ma'am.
Parveen ma'am, depend karta hai. Agar aap abhi karna chahte hai, toh I'm there waiting. Agar aap isa homework jaisa lena chahte hai, toh it's yours.
Ma'am, no, it's homework.
Okay, so you won't take it as a homework. But Anugrah ma'am, Urvashi ma'am, Raj sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Guys, do you want to do it here or do you want to take it as a homework?
Want to take
it's
it
fine,
as
a
homework.
We can take it as homework.
Yeah.
And fine, we'll surely
send. All right. Question is clear. Any query in the question? Bas ye ki introduction aap proper denge apni, apne content, apne product ki, jo aapne buy kiya tha, kahan se buy kiya tha, kya aapka bill number tha, right? Kitna aapko pay kara aapne, and all that you will give the entire content. Right. All right, then I'll wait for your homework. I'll wait for your assessments. This is it for the day. Any queries, anybody?
No, ma'am.
All right, then have a wonderful, wonderful weekend.